Hello and welcome to Smek TV News, the only news channel that has no idea what the fuck is going on in the world and is run by one person. We are the least trustworthy news source that isn't Fox News. Anyway, let's get to some completely unscripted bullshit. I had McDonald's earlier today. Little Timmy down the street, he died. Oh yeah, also some news before I go. Pepino. Yeah, we got Pepino. Anyway, that's it. I'm gonna go play Duke Nukem 3D.